Lotz has been good at that going five hole. He scored a lot.
The paralyzer.
Yeah. Is that what you're calling him? The paralyzer.
He's the paralyzer.
I love it. Yeah, that's great.
He does that move. Yeah. He fakes the forehand, backhand, five hole.
Yeah.
AP and Vinny, the video guys, they're always like, the paralyzer.
The paralyzer. I can see him.
Oh, that's so excited. Yeah, Lance, his old man would be losing it.
Paralyzer. Where did that come from? Is that AV?
I think AP and Vinny.
All right.
Because I remember when I first got hurt this year. That's great. Like one of my first games out, he did it, and we were all in the video room going nuts. We're like, the paralyzer, like going crazy.
Awesome, man. Every time
he gets a breakaway, I'm always yelling it on the bench.
You're yelling it.
Come on.
Scott Lockenbiss had late 9 points in 3 games since returning to the Generals. The return of Scott Lawton has certainly taken this team to a whole new level, not only because of his talent and skill, but just the leadership that he brings to this hockey club, both on and off the ice. His presence in the lineup has really turned things around for Oshawa early in this 2013 season. The Flyers have it. Now it's Cousins floating it ahead, and here's Lawton ahead of the field. Threw it ahead, he's got it, he deeks, he scores! Scott Lawton continues his hot streak. And the Flyers get the first one. It's 1-0 as he was hanging out in center ice.
Such an intelligent play by Nick Cousins. The alley-oop pass over the head of a couple of Coyote defenders. And watch this play as he just floats it right to the hand of Scott Lawton. Lawton's in alone and calmly puts it through the legs of Domingue.
I was afraid Lawton had pushed it ahead of himself too much where Domingue was going to come out and challenge. Never happened. That's just a very slippery move. And Lawton, as you said, Jimmy, hanging out in the neutral zone. He sure was. He was way back.
Sticking tight up by Knight. And now it's pushed forward. Breakaway. Scott Lawton all alone on Vanacek to the backhand. Stuffs it in and scores. Scott Lawton made it look so easy.
The other way for Voracek. Voracek across ice for Lindblom. He'll move it ahead. And here come the Flyers. Cutting out in Lawton. The deep. The shot. And he scores. Scott Lawton meeting Connor Hutton, and the Flyers lead 3-0. Off the COVID list, onto the score sheet goes Scott Lawton.
Some great passing again, just like on the previous goal by Shane Gostisbehere. This time the Flyers move it up quickly through the neutral zone and hit a streaking Lawton. Voracek off the wall, Lindblom and Lawton, all three players returning today. All three players put together by Elaine Vigneault, and they connect on an absolutely beautiful goal. Timing of it's outstanding, too. Flyers go up 3-0 in the second, and Lawton's got himself a dandy. Watch the movement here. Voracek, one step, backhand pass. Lindblom holds onto it for a split second and puts it right on the tape.
Couldn't get to that puck, a chance for the Flyers in transition. Obey Cuba to Lawton. He's got the breakaway. He scores! Opened him up. Beat him between the legs, and the Flyers lead 3-1.
Well, that was quite the move, wasn't it? We've seen it before from Scott Lawton, outstanding on breakaways, and Obe Kubel set him up with a nice pass. Lawton's speed gives him some open ice to work with, and then his hands do the rest as the Capitals turn the puck over right there at the offensive blue line. Numbers for the Flyers, a one-on-one before the end of it. Samsonov versus Lawton, and Lawton wins this battle. Right there through the five hole. Really nice move from Scott Lawton. Calmly slides that puck in to give the Flyers a 2-goal lead.
Back in from Makar, who's handcuffed by that. Flyers move it ahead. Lawton will get the short handed breakaway. Lawton in, he scores! A short handed goal for Scott Lawton. Pulls the Flyers back within two with 1:25 to play.
Minus on the play as Makar couldn't handle the pass. Hayes does well to poke the puck up to Lawton, and we've seen this move from Scott Lawton before. Beautiful fake right there, the leg kick and the five-hole slide for Lawton. 12 goals in this game.
Turnover here, and it's Lawton the other way with a short-handed bid. In on goal, Deeks, and he scores! The pack lifted over by Lawton, opening up the goalie, and slipping it home. Short-handed goal, 1-0 Philadelphia.
What an outstanding play by Scott Lawton there on the nifty maneuver. Now he's turned that puck over. Lawton sitting in the weeds, steals it. A great skating ability, gets away from the defender, and then slides it
smoothly through the legs of Sorokin. We've seen that before, as you mentioned, JJ. A shorthanded goal ties it up.
It stayed out, and now a steal, and here's Lawton. A shorthanded breakaway to get the Flyers in the game. He deets, he scores! Peyton Scott Lawton breakaway move, and it's 3-2 on the shorty.
Scott Lawton steals it from Panarin. And have we seen this play before? Yes, we have. It's a thing of beauty. Lawton fakes it with a shot, goes to the deep on the backhand, opens up the five hole, and buries it. Reacted the way that he did.
But then after that, Svechnikov, a two-hander that was not called. Flyers, shorthanded, but here's Lawton. Lawton bidding for his third shorty of the year. Score!